things happen all over the world, they are especially common in areas where formal schooling is restricted.
Not only do these things happen, but it's harder for these children to get a job in the future, because a lack of education limits the number of opportunities. This in turn can leave people without an education with fewer options, and they are left to earn money in any way they can.
Just having basic skills such as reading, writing and maths can greatly improve a person's chance of employment.
Not only would a lack of education limit employment chances, it could also affect the economy as a whole. In years to come, the amount of money going in and out of countries decreases due to no one being qualified for those jobs.
The poorest countries have already fallen behind the rest of the world's economies.
Generation of children's potential is going to waste. These children could find the cure for cancer, be the first person to travel to Mars. But lack of education results in many not even given the chance to try.
It's a downward spiral, but we want the world to help change that.